So in partnership with a company that's out in Seattle, we were determining whether we could take data we have from patients that have had surgery, take the data from before surgery and after surgery, use machine learning to feed that into a computer in order to develop algorithms to predict which patients may or may not have good outcomes, as well as to determine if we can modify certain factors in patients in terms of predicting that they're going to have a good result. So the goal has been to harness the power of computers to try to better care for patients. I think that there are a number of exciting opportunities with the use of machine learning and artificial intelligence. The first would be to predict who's going to do well. But then it's a question of, can you modify factors of the patient preoperatively to assure that they're going to have a better outcome? Can you pick the correct prosthesis or the correct technique that's going to assure them a better outcome? But if we can do it better and have better longevity so that patients live, never need a revision surgery, and if we can determine how to avoid the complications that can occur, then we'll be doing our patients a service and ourselves a service as well.